What's up, YouTube? John Jonah here with the fucking gang, and we're doing Rainbow Six.
Yeah. Right on.
Jamie Hines, Ryan Kyle, and me.
Let's go.
So Kyle's gonna carry us for this whole
fucking
match?
You should have said act natural.
Should I just be spawning with everyone else or what?
You should spawn actually report entrance.
Oh, too late.
Random. It's okay, you could change it in game by hitting 7.
7?
Mm-hmm.
While you're droning.
You said report entrance?
Yeah. It's not basement. I see someone right here. It's meeting.
Is this a bomb? Meeting? What
Sorry,
is this?
It should be most likely bombs, but it might not be.
Oh, this
they
is
have
the...
a castle. Okay, they have a castle, a mute, a Valkyrie.
Oh fuck, and a smoke.
A smoke.
They're right by the front door, dude. They reinforced the wall.
And a cap 10. They have a cap 10. Which means there's gonna be traps. Look at this smoke.
Nice try, Ryan.
Biohazard container.
I was trying to get
follow
the
me, follow me, follow me, follow me. Container. Heinz?
Hold on.
Follow me, baby. Right, or else you won't know how to get over here.
It's okay, I'll follow you, Kyle.
Yeah, this is the best way to go, in my opinion, on plane. Every other way you get cut off.
Noobs.
I'll be the one doing the cutting off.
Yo, I'm going through front door. I know where they are.
Yeah, but it's a little dangerous, but it's up to you. Plane is at the elevation.
30 kilometers an hour right now.
You can drop, John, but as you drop, press control, okay? As you drop, press control.
Press control?
Yeah, as you drop, press control.
Why?
Like this, look. It's a silent drop.
Oh.
Oh, shit!
Capcan, eh?
Kyle with all the
tactics. I didn't even see that.
Is there somebody there, Jimmy? Okay, now we'll go here.
I don't think so, I'm just fucking going this way. What up, motherfuckers?
For everyone watching on YouTube, Uber is Diamond and he is fucking amazing.
Yeah, we should be careful because there was a smoke with a shotgun over here earlier.
Another player with a shotgun? I'll out shotgun him. Oh, never mind.
Oh my god. Which I kinda do where he was. Yeah, he's in a greasy.
Bro, I tagged him with the shoddy, like. Semi auto shotgun, how's that fair?
Where was he?
Playing prone like a fucking rat.
Right by the front of the plane.
Yo, boys. You wanna do me a favor? Boys?
Mm-hmm.
Kyle, I'm just in front. I'm covering you. Oh fuck!
One friendly operator remains.
Never mind. I'm dead. I will be streaming Friday or Saturday. Oh jeez. Show us your diamond skill, Kyle.
Oh,
that was
fuck.
Shit.
I knew he was there, but I knew I was getting flanked too. Oh my god, a hip fire? Give me the fucking vape. That's bullshit. Holy fuck.
Commonwealth Royal Flight.
That's fucking funny.
I hate Dyke for like the stupidest thing like that.
Are we doing meeting room?
We'll do... Is it bombs? It's
no,
secure, let's
secure.
Do luggage hold. Heinz, have you played plane yet?
Yes, I played it a couple times. I know it's some dirty ass.
In the basement, there's actually a secret hallway that you have to shoot the wall to get into.
Gross. I didn't know about.
Right here. See inside? Look inside there.
What is that?
It's a secret hallway. Literally no way in other than blowing up the wall.
No fucking way!
Mm-hmm.
How the fuck? Of course you would know that.
I everything.
Oh man, I should have been Pulse. I didn't know we were gonna do this.
Sorry. I'm gonna be playing, making some very dirty shit happen.
Down to 10 seconds. Get your armor, guys.
Although I do prefer not to do this with the Jaeger.
Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
You guys put the armor so far away.
Oh, I'm stuck! Don't peek, don't peek. There's no one there.
Deploying Jammer.
You wanna learn a dirty angle, John?
Yeah.
Come here. Board that up though first. So we don't die while we show well lunch. Oh, they're here.
Let's go.
Watch out.
I'll stay back. Just
okay, right here, right here. See this netting right here?
Yeah.
You can see through it and above the deployable shield. Go there, prone. Look through the netting. And you see the deployable shield? They're going to have to hop over that deployable shield. That's why I put it there. Wait, what are you doing? You're too far out. You're too far out. Right here. Look through the netting to the right.
Oh, okay. What the fuck?
Do you know what you got shot from?
No.
It was me.
Oh, I know. Oh.
What the?
Sorry, Jamie. You'll see why.
Oh, you killed him.
Shit! No way, dude. It's fucking bullshit.
Sorry, Jamie.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck, bro. It's all good.
Okay. Where was he, Ryan? You gotta tell me.
To the right. Oh no, sorry, to the left. Left, 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 left.
What about me?
Yeah, left.
You're left. Nice job, Hines. Let's go, baby.
Here, boy. Recoil control for the win. Oh yeah. Okay, close your eyes.
And the MP7 actually has a pretty tough recoil.
Nice.
That's what you meant. Yeah, the MP7 actually has a tougher recoil. The FAMAS has the easiest, but most pushing recoil.
Aim lock with shotties.
Yo, pick up that phone though.
Fuck. That was me.
Let's go, boys.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
I need to locate the biohazard container after that.
It's probably basement since they won top. Oh, nope, they went bedroom then. 100%.
Bedroom? On a fucking airplane?
Yep, there's a master bedroom. This is a presidential plane, not an airplane. And it's actually, I don't know if you know this, John, but every map in this game is counterpart to a CTU that actually there was a terrorist attack on. This is a French terrorist attack. There's a movie on this plane, and it's identical.
Yo, I just scanned two enemies, by the way.
This was the president's plane for the French, and it was a terrorist attack.
How the fuck do you know that? Location unknown.
You are clear to engage. Reddit.
That's crazy.
Yeah, Reddit.
You boys, I'm taking your route up.
Reddit tells you everything, dude.
You follow me, boys? Yep. Watch out for traps.
I'm gonna deagle their whole team right now.
How come you're repelling it?
Hold space?
I said, how come?
Activating shock. Oh, okay, left side. There's a guy here, dude.
I'm smashing everything, boys.
He dropped, I think.
I got more nades.
There was a guy here, hey? There was a guy here.
Okay, I'm nading that. Oh, he's around the corner. Hallway, hallway, hallway.
Got him.
Take fucking point, Ryan.
Oh. Oh, no fucking hell.
Castle just loves laying prone with shotties. It's just special.
Hold on, wait Ryan, I'm gonna... Okay, that fucking backfired. Oh shit. Okay, I'm gonna try that one more time.
Do you know where he is, guys?
My god, what the fuck's wrong with me?
That's a good one, I like that.
Where'd you guys die from?
You Boys. Killed the guy that got me.
Yeah, what about the rest of them?
Jamie, who killed you?
Castle.
Where though? Where? Jamie?
What?
Where?
Fuck, I don't know. Laying in a fucking hallway, laying prone like a nerd. That's all I can say. Up the hallway to your right. Up the hallway to your right. He was laying prone to the right.
Careful, Ryan, to your left.
I just want to make sure there's no one else.
Kyle, to your right. There's someone there.
Fuck, man.
Doubt Castle's still laying prone somewhere.
Yep. Alright, Valkyrie. Fucking Valkyrie. It's okay, I took one for the team.
Ryan, dude.
Ryan,
fuck you up.
Ryan, get an angle. Get an angle, Ryan.
I know, I gotta get rid of this.
Right behind the barricade. Is where she is.
Yo, can somebody watch this drone for me?
Fuck, man.
Eh? Or no?
Where's
which
that
one?
Fucking camera?
Yeah, okay.
Watch this drone.
Yeah, I'm watching it.
Yo, you're gonna get killed like that. Loading mag!
Push, Ryan.
Okay. It's Tachanka, dude. Good luck. He's literally facing the perfect direction.
Fuck.
Oh, he aimed down last second? They must have yelled prone. Oh, my shoulder.
Tachanka's just an easy kill as long as you can land it.
Yeah. I just thought that was a bad decision. It's just a bad decision.
Eugene, out! Dude. Fuck, kill you. Dude, oh you fuck! Don't claw my foot.
That's good.
Let's go, Jamie. Turn up, baby. Turn up, baby.
Secure the room.
I believe in you.
Protect the biohazard container.
Oh, bro, the shot he is like, he's fucking up.
Hey, why are we doing this? We can just look at the stairs right here. Peephole.
Usually you. Wait, what?
You can make like a nasty peephole.
You can shoot through
right
there,
right
yeah, that's a good spot.
Yeah, leave that open.
And then you can just peephole right here.
Yeah, that's a good spot.
Or you can just.
Left side is good though.
Open it right up, buddy!
There's a fucking drone in here though, eh?
I got him.
Now we can see right through the wall, boys.
Watch out, let me peek alone, Ryan. Or if you're gonna peek, go somewhere else.
I'm
Ryan,
peek,
you gave
bro.
Away our position, man.
You gave away my position, dog.
Our drone has located the biohazard container.
Oh! I'm dead. I'm gonna die.
Heinz, careful, man. They might have people on the... Glass.
I'm going to the other side right now.
They must have spawned here then. No. They're west. West spawn.
They're all the way back here.
Yeah, west spawn. Glass is on the wing. Glass is on the wing.
No way. Fuck this drone, man. Fuck drones. Fuck. So frustrating sometimes.
What?
Oh, boys, I forgot to put down armor.
Watch out, watch out. Glasses on the wing, glasses on the wing.
Yeah, if you guys want it, take some trauma.
Ryan, peek? Oh. Yeah, Ryan, peek glass.
I can try, I might die though.
Glass.
Peek him with a pistol, no fuck.
Oh, I just got a ping.
Did you peek him, Ryan?
No, there's someone right here, man.
Yo, a shield guy killed me. I got fucking flashed.
Oh
they're pushing up. They're pushing up all the way upstairs.
Setting C4.
Jamie, like right in front of you.
He blinded me too, that fucking nerd. Okay, I gotta dude, my shotgun should be able to go right through that shield, no problem. Like fuck, butter.
One's drop down on Jamie. C4 over there? Oh, you used it. Friendly, last
operator standing. Actually, fucking blitz.
Yeah, they're gonna go secure.
Right. Wow.
They're gonna go secure, Ryan. Securing the biohazard container.
Intervene immediately. We're done.
Yeah, we're done, boys. Man.
I love how you said that. We're done.
That was awesome.
Please tell me this is not a ranked game.
It's ranked.
Oh my god, dude, I'm playing like casual. Why are we playing
ranked? I don't know if I should keep shoddying or not.
Oh god.
Probably not.
Just pick your best.
You're a good players. AR.
Bro, the shoddy is just like the best gun in the game, though.
Oh god, that's hysterical.
I really want to play the game.
Okay.
I wish I didn't die to that chunk.
Guess all glass.
Locate the biohazard. Glass cannon.
I'm just gonna do the exact opposite of shotgun. Just glass.
Downstairs.
Basement.
Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located.
Nicely done.
Capcan, eh? There's capcan traps.
Fuck, man.
I'm gonna bust a capcan in your ass.
What's a capcan?
Is it the direction that places traps?
Oh, fuck. Oh, I got shot out. 10 seconds to
insertion in 5 seconds. Are you guys going so ham on casual?
it's ranked.
I know.
I know.
Troll.
So watch out for capcan traps, Sejong.
Yeah.
There's nothing there. You can run down the stairs. No one's here. So far.
Alright.
Just wait. I'll call it out. Yeah, they're on objective
so
far.
Hold on, I got a good angle. Jamie, just...
Activating
drone. Yeah. Oh my god, my drone just went flying. That's fucking bullshit, man.
Go behind you.
Alright. Wait, watch out. Jamie, let me get a shot off. I know where it goes. Oh, I can't get it from here. Yeah, okay.
Fuck. Can't shoot through there.
Ryan, you have breaching charges?
Yeah.
Come. Oh yeah, blow that one. Heinz, do you have breaching charges?
I have thermite.
Okay,
I just have one.
It's okay, blow this.
So there's one to the right.
Wait, no, stop. Follow me. I got a better one.
Fuck. I see where there a guy is, but I can't hit him. He's got a good spot.
On that metal. Over here, though. No, not that. Over here, on your right. South.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Oh, I literally just insta-died.
Well, that. Good job, boy. Let's go, baby.
Got shot in the toes and instantly died. Oh, okay.
Fuck, man. Why does he, like, the guy's legs, like, flick forward and shit? That's, like, the stupidest mechanic.
Oh, we got flanked!
Ah, fuck.
Did you get him?
Nope.
Yes, Heinz. Let's go, baby.
Reloading.
Two left. Come on, John. I believe in you, baby. You're better than them.
No, I'm fucking not, man.
Yeah, you are. Don't talk yourself down. Just keep yourself aimed down sight.
Fuck.
Free fire.
Popping flashbang.
Damn it.
Where's the stairs?
They castled it. I mean, you could drop where he is, yeah. You could drop there. You could check that hole, Pete.
Check that hole.
It's quietly, though. Nice shot, Hines. Good last job, one's Hines. Close left after that door.
After the door I just killed the guy?
Yeah. No, no. Right
fuck.
On your left.
Down to one friendly.
Right there.
Yeah, don't give him range.
Oh, nice try, nice try. Been eliminated.
Yeah, I should have backed up.
No, no, that's it's all good. It's nice try, fault. Guys. The flank fucked us. Wow, that Officer Pierre's. They're carrying.
Wow, I got one kill.
Well, I did decent.
Bro, me too.
Got one frag.
I'm a fucking boys. Pro.
I need a better shotty map, boys.
I'm level 9, guys. Or level 10.
Fuck, are you serious, man? This fucking game is bullshit somehow.
I lost the rank.
Like, oh, honestly, oh, yeah. From one fucking
you
game,
bronze?
You lose a rank, but you have to play,
it's
like,
because
10 games.
It's because you lost to people lower than your rank with a diamond on your team.
Whatever.
That's why.
I don't give a fuck.
It's
actually
technically my
fuck
fault. Yeah.
I'm farming renown. I don't give a fuck.
It's the way it's calculating, right? Because if you have a diamond on your team, you should for sure win against silver, right? As long as you're on competition level with those silvers and bronzes.
I mean, we had to get playing the worst shotgun map in the game. Fuck.
Yeah.
No, great. No, I don't even know this map.
I don't know this map. Never played Border in my life.
Sure this
okay, basically, basically there's a big room in the middle with a skylight. Everything revolves around that room. That's the easy breakdown.
I'll check for you and then let you know. We're respawning, boys. Looks like we're going to the valley.
I like the valley spawn, yeah. It's hostage, so don't shoot the hostage.
I Jamie, heard we can weaken the hostage.
Jamie, but nice.
I wasn't sure who I wanted to be.
You can, but it's not that effective. It's alright.
I heard you can weaken the hostage, just hide behind them.
Yeah, the against a good player, you'll just get wrecked though.
We're playing silvers.
Yeah, that's true. But the Pierce guy either had a good game or was very good.
Okay, that window didn't even break when we jumped through.
I don't know where hostage goes. I mean, it could be security, I know that. It's security. No,
oh,
it's not.
Oh, I got shot at.
It's offices. It's offices. Upstairs.
I think they need to, like, nerf the sound of drones. This is fucking bullshit. You can't even go anywhere.
You know what? Yeah. You know what, though? You're right, and oh, you know why? It's balanced on console, but not PC, because people are too good at aiming, right?
Dude, I was legitimately driving my drone right under this guy's feet and he wasted a whole clip on me. That's hilarious.
We said they were upstairs, right?
Yeah, there.
I finally put the shoddy away, boys. You're gonna have to carry me. Sit up. Okay.
I think this guy's cheating, dude. The Pierre's guy.
This is too that early.
That was strange. Yeah. No, that was really strange. It's the same guy.
I guess I'll go try hard
oh
for this.
My
oh, you
God.
Had to go through the one with Capcan, rip.
Capcan, are you joking me, bro? I actually looked. Oh my God, yo, I'm fucking hating on this game right now.
There's like
I
two guys right
if
here.
If I could
awesome.
Sell this game, I would sell it right now.
Fuck, I just.
Where the fuck is the camera in that hallway?
I don't know, bro.
Okay, I got it. It's all good.
Wait.
You know, I'm making a door right here. Can't.
Good job, boys.
Right on, boys.
Guess I'll try hard.
I guess I'll make the hole right here. Hits the wall.
Clorox. Oh god, that's hilarious.
Why are you laughing, Tim? So,
the other team, they're like, one guy's like, I just got a Pepsi, and his teammate's like, not Clorox.
That's because I was telling him, I was like, fuck you, Capcan, go drink orange juice. And then he's like, why would I do that? I have Pepsi right next to me. And then the other guy's like, why don't you drink Clorox?
Yeah. Oh god, that's hysterical.
Good round, boys. That's solid.
To protect the hostage, secure the room.
Let's get to this armor.
Dude, why are you pressing U? We're all on the same fucking mic.
Probably habit.
I don't know, yeah. It's habit. And I actually changed my push to talk button.
Oh.
To, like, my button on my mouse.
Oh, okay. Fair enough.
Fuck you up, Eugene.
Yeah, that's okay.
Let me peek. I don't know if I'm gonna make it.
10 seconds to insertion. 5 seconds to insertion.
What? That's not molten salt? What the fuck is that guy talking about? I think he failed his chemistry class.
No, man, it's all about that molten salt.
Molten salt. Maybe it is molten salt, I don't fucking know. I'm pretty sure it was fucking bleach.
Blackbeard right outside this window.
Where? Yeah, buddy.
I need help. He's right out here.
Fucking face.
I'm coming.
To three pieces.
Come kill him in a
fuck,
second.
Fuck, man.
Blackbeard's dead.
Right on.
Thank god. Fucking Blackbeard's so OP.
And it's their best player too.
Back to my good old running around the map strat.
It's called roaming.
Yeah, but I just sprint around like no fucking
like a bat out of hell.
They hear me, they gotta shoot me.
Hold on, wait. Jamie, move.
Jamie's on a fucking hoverboard.
Hey, they breached somewhere, going right where I heard that. Oh, well, I just got domed.
Do you know where?
Let me see. Not a clue.
Nice yeah, job, buddy.
Okay, that's
it happens cool. On occasion.
Good callouts, by the way. Thanks, Heinz, for that Blackbeard callout.
No
Why
problem.
The fuck. How
is
are
there
they
anyone in there?
Us? Oh, this fucking drone, just hiding.
If I die where I am right now, us? I know 100% that somebody's hacking. Cause nobody knows I'm in here.
Yo, I see you guy.
No, there's a guy somewhere around me.
Life scans, life things, boys. Aw, rip, he shot it. So we're life things.
He can't get through there anyway, so.
Deploying sensor.
Player type of move.
Careful, Hines, there's someone in there.
Yeah, I just saw him.
You got him?
Wait. No, I saw him.
Oh, Keith!
No, I'm there.
Kyle, what happened?
She was talking to me and I got domed in the head from the right side there where Heinz is.
Oh, okay, I see it.
Oh my god, why did I look
Heinz,
the wrong way?
To your lead? Left, to your left, dude, behind you.
Yeah, he knows. You just battled him.
There's someone over there too, yeah. It's fucking Ash. She's lit as shit though.
Just wait the timer, go back to spawn, I think. Well, Heinz, yeah, stay there and Heinz...
19 sing. Bullets.
Heinz got to go to a good angle, right? He's about to kill somebody.
I don't see no one.
There's a guy pushing from your southeast, pulse. Oh, shit.
Oh, no way, man.
Nice try.
Timing.
It's all
just
up to
time.
You.
Pull out your gun. Just hold, play time.
I can life ping this guy if he comes back. Life ping strong.
Okay.
Forget that. Watch there. Get the guy after. Actually, rush left. Rush left. He's getting hostage. Just capture by. Oh, nice try.
Oh, you murdered the hostage.
Oh shit!
You downed him on the first shot, and then accidentally.
Oh fuck!
You're a savage, bro.
Wait, what happened? I didn't even see that. Did he pick up the hostage?
Yeah, and then you downed him, and then you shot.
Damn it!
The savage.
Oh fuck!
It's all good. That was a good honorable try.
You're just out for blood, man.
Oh, what the hell? My score is minus 300?
Fuck that pussy.
You get minus like 500 for killing the hostage or 800.
Oh, fuck. Oh, that's not
good. I hate hostage mode.
Shit, I keep forgetting we're in ranked.
I know, right?
It's
like,
okay.
Damn, I actually don't want to lose another one, so...
The same spot as last time.
Oh my god, of course I didn't get a fucking drone spot. Cause this thing sounds like a fucking Lamborghini coming down from 3 kilometers away. Fuck me, man, like... As soon as you turn the fucking corner, this thing's just... Holy shit, man. 5 seconds before insertion.
You are clear to engage. Find the hostage and proceed.
Fuck this game sometimes.
Just sometimes, alright.
Just gotta play how
I
I'm
should
playing,
make
dude.
A peaceful mode in this game where I could just go hunting.
For terrorist time.
Terrorist time. Yeah. Terrorist time. Just fucking hunt for terrorists. Okay, someone in the corner, guys. John, yeah, careful, man. Nice. That was a great kill.
That was fucking lucky as shit, man. You have no idea.
Yo, watch out, Blyheart.
The objective is, bro.
Been spotted. How the fuck? How did they spot me? Oh, fuck that.
I'm in here, boys. Careful.
That was a savage run, Jamie.
Oh, dude,
don't
I'm
get flanked, boys.
Watch out, C4.
I almost killed the hostage, boys.
The important part
is... Oh, there's one directly to the left in the hostage room. Directly to the left. You go in, Kyle, where you're entering. Dude's just hiding in a corner like a pussy. Ugh.
Roamer, right?
Probably.
Last one's a roamer. Watch out the doors.
Behind that shield.
Grab the hostage and dip, Hines. Grab the hostage and dip.
Good job.
That was the worst kill I've ever had in my life. I just flipped shit. I think I seen his brains go everywhere.
Hey Kyle, how's the P90?
Shoots BBs, I'm not a big fan. I prefer- the MP4 is just such a good gun.
What about MP5?
That's the one I'm talking about. Sorry. Oh. It's a very nice gun.
Hehehe. Jamie, you sound like a fucking nut. We need to protect
the hostage. I'm literally telling them how. Telling them how I play and they still can't beat me.
You've been killing it, dude. One way or another.
Wayne playing this game.
By the way,
with your brain,
you can only shoot the hostage twice, so don't copy me, okay?
Wayne trying to like outsmart your opponent when Down syndrome fucks with shotties can outshoot you, so.
Don't shoot the hostage anymore, or else he's dead.
Kyle, you shouldn't have done that.
Why?
I know it's a good idea, but like I don't know, man. I have a feeling we might f that up.
5 seconds to insertion.
Sometimes that shit happens.
Oh my god, it's literally blinding outside.
Yeah, for example, Kyle. Me.
Just don't shoot the hostage.
Thanks. Thanks.
They're coming, boys.
I'm ready.
They all over your face.
I'm ready for whatever they're gonna bring for us.
That boys.
What? Yo, what save the... me! What the fuck?
What happened,
did
dude?
Did he break the barricade? No one told me. Aw, man.
How am I supposed to know?
I don't
you
even know
where
you
broke a barricade.
What thought we did it. I thought we broke
I broke that barricade.
Oh. Fuck.
Don't worry, I'll try hard this round so we don't lose.
I feel bad for your body, Kyle. It's just fucking laying there. Seriously. It's fucking cuddled up on that cupboard.
Can't win if we just like hold down the hostage room, so I'm just gonna sit in this corner for the whole round.
Oh, they're gonna be right in that hole. On your east. That hole. Right there on the hole. Hines.
Hold on, I'm trying
Right there, there's gonna be a guy there.
I shot in the back.
Yeah, top. No, he was on top of that hole.
What?
Center of that hole, Ryan. Top, there's a sledge. Upside down. Yeah, get ready. He's upside down there. Get ready. He's gonna peek it. Dead center.
Fuck, no, dude. Straight. I had that.
No, that wasn't a head. That was just shaking.
Yeah, it was. No, it was a head. Somebody watch that window, because I'm trying to...
Nice shot. He's dead, Ryan.
Oh, okay, nice.
Kill that nerd.
Watch to the left.
Someone.
No, don't even peek it. It's Blackbeard.
I'm not peeking anything, I'm laying right here.
He's high. You won't hit him.
Oh, fuck me. Fucking mother.
Let me know when they're in the room, I'll get my hands on them.
I'm getting in a spot and I'm watching an area and that's that.
Watch, don't prone where I was.
Cause I gotta watch this side.
Just hold your angle.
We gotta get rid of that.
I was fucking
don't move
spotted, there's a drone in the room.
We gotta get rid of Blackbeard somehow, man.
Kill him,
so
don't worry.
I'm tied up.
He'll come in. Don't even worry about him. I think you just saw a head there, Ryan.
They're thermiting! Oh my god. I have 5 HP, repeat, 5 HP, and Blackbeard's on that window to your left, Ryan, he's upside down.
One friendly outrage.
What they said to you. Fucking bullshit. How many headshots did I fucking hit him with, and he gets me once?
Nice shot, Ryan.
Bullshit.
You careful this, with Ryan. Your angles, yeah.
Thermite's coming out of that hole, man. It's coming straight through
he's
that
dead.
Hole.
Blackbeard
Thermite's
is still behind
dead.
You.
You mean somebody else is coming through that hole?
Oh, maybe. Probably
is
not.
He up top?
Don't worry
is
about
he
him.
He
wait till he jumps in.
Yeah. He was up top, but he probably moved by now.
And then just shoot him in the legs with your SMG and he's dead.
Fuck.
Oh, he's still there.
That's why I'm worried about this fucking asshole.
Yeah. You shouldn't peek him.
15
seconds
left.
No!
Oh,
fuck!
My god, dude! See, that's why I fucking knew it.
You hip-fired, though. You would've
whatever,
died
man.
Anyways.
Like,
you would've
I
died
was
anyways.
Trying to use him as the shield, but...
That's the second time.
If he wasn't already half dead.
My god, we must be looking like fucking noobs to this other team. Killing the hostage twice. Oh god, that's terrible.
Yo, this one's probably gonna be my last game, boys.
Dude, I just remembered, this is going on fucking YouTube. Fuck.
Is it?
Yeah, now we look like extra shit.
Why is it going on YouTube?
Because it's going on YouTube.
No matter what. Are you going to put the one where we lost on YouTube?
It's all on YouTube. Since the intro.
See you in court, bro.
Jesus.
Oh, God.
Yo.
Well, at least I have an excuse, because I'm only, like, level... level 10.
What are these guys KD and shit?
I'm gonna show all your stats.
No wonder.
Right now.
Just, Thermite spawn, west vehicle, and exit with me.
Well, the kids we're playing are actually shit.
5 seconds to insertion. Jamie, your stats are still fucking insane.
I don't even care about losing, dude. I don't give a fuck about my stats, honestly.
Meet me over here, Thermite Hines.
Where is it? Oh, okay. I'm on my way. Just gotta vault over 100 things.
Oh my god, there's a guy here. Watch out, there's a guy peeking here, guys.
Yo, I'm coming, buddy.
Would you mind?
Peeking that hole. There's a guy peeking this hole.
Can you tell me termite this?
We gotta get in there. We have to get in there.
Oh, I got him. I fucking got him.
Yo, I killed this guy. You wanna get me? I killed him. There's another one. There's two more in this server room. Two more.
I'm trying to watch.
Valkyrie to the left and another guy to the right.
Yo, I hit some people in there, dude.
There's quite a few of them.
Did you shoot me, John?
By accident, yeah, sorry.
Okay.
Oh, nice. Oh, nice.
Thank you. Let's go, boys.
I need to get my KD up. It's only 0.8. Can you give me some kills?
I vaulted through that window and headshotted a guy over the barricade. He must be crying.
Ryan, your fucking message.
I don't even know what that was supposed to mean. Just some random shit.
Wait, not offices, no.
Oh,
customs.
God.
Customs, switch spawn. Customs.
Is this where, like, the hostage is gonna be?
Yeah.
Right on. Yo, Uber, who has... What, like, defenders have, like, ARs?
The only one is Jaeger.
That's disgusting.
They're gonna use Blackbeard, so they just won.
Can you guys do this wall? Reinforce this wall.
What are you, my fucking foreman or something?
No, because I'm gonna go do the drop downs.
I'm just joking. Yet.
That you probably don't know where to get.
I don't.
Exactly.
There's one, they found the guy.
Yo, like these fucking drones, man, they're everywhere.
Where are you peeking at, Uber Rogue?
Oh, what's shit, that? I just shot them.
I said, is there a
shot my Jaeger, you fucker?
Shit, dude, I shot the Jaeger.
I'm not peeking this time, though.
I don't even give a fuck.
I wanna win the
yo,
game right
here. Yo, fuck
this
Eminem, yo. Surveying for hostiles.
I want you to shoot this hostage right now and just throw this drone.
Oh my god, I would like shit.
Really? Kyle, you would shit?
I would literally cry.
I think I'm allowed to. I got 6 kills.
Front door.
Their front door?
Looks like. Hold on. Right. Wait. Fucking hell.
Whoa, what are you guys doing? Oh my god.
I had it. Damn it.
Going for the amazing wallbang play.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Can somebody reset
many
me?
People peeking.
Can you reset
right
me,
now?
Ryan? Reset me, Ryan.
I need a fucking reset right now. Okay, I am gonna try to run to where you guys are.
Dude, I'm getting shot by a guy that you don't see. I'm hiding.
Shit!
Fuck these fucking drones, man.
Guys, help.
I'm actually
help,
sick
help,
of these
help.
Guys.
I'll come get you down. Fuck it. Got 15 HP.
It might not be worth it.
Hold on. Let me... Okay.
What a mess.
Thank you.
Oh, good.
No worries, man.
Shit.
Watch they're opening up in here, guys. Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Smoke.
Drop.
Yeah. Are you serious? I was completely behind cover.
Yo, Kyle, your parents leaving for Cuba tomorrow, or what?
Yeah. Oh my god, dude. This is bullshit. I was what?
He's thermiting there.
Where?
Wish he would. What the fuck, dude?
They're shooting you through the left wall, Jamie.
Oh my god, why would I do that?
Oh, that's Blackbeard?
Don't peep Blackbeard.
I wish I would've known though.
No, it's not your fault at all.
Yeah, he's Blackbeard's front door.
I know, that guy's fucking bullshit, man. That needs balancing.
You just have to outplay.
No, just
everyone
wait for them, guys.
By Blackbeard.
Jamie's turning up this game, holy fuck. He wants diamond, boys.
I want diamond.
He's going on, we'll try hard, watch this game.
Here.
Boys, I don't
know. I thought I was covered.
Upstairs.
I thought they couldn't fucking see me.
It's okay. Just let them listen, guys.
Oh, shit.
He's going to the back stairs.
Droned out? Okay, I'm gonna kill that faggot that's droning right now.
He's coming in. There's more of them though, so be careful. Fucking Blackbeard's alive, fuck! That's
right. No, shh. Let Jamie play.
Right there, man. Just keep looking through there.
Nice. Last one was upstairs, last scene. Use cams, boys. Use cams. Of Jamie.
Okay.
We have both cams to
right
tell
there,
him where,
Jamie,
where
right
she's
there.
Entering.
I'm watching your back, Jamie, so don't worry.
Kay. Jamie, go to where Blackbeard died. Right there, man. That's where she's coming in from.
Down to 15 seconds.
Nice! Holy shit.
Nice.
Buried the game there. Let's go.
Dude, you're such a god at
Atta
this
boy.
Game, dog.
Jesus. Good job, man. Well played.
Not losing to these fucking rats.
Fucking nice.
Good shit, dude.
Really good.
Let's go, Jamie.
Wow.
Look at that, man.
For once,
he
Kyle is not MVP.
I got under frig.
Wow. This needs to be like fucking in the history books right now.
Let's go. Good job.
I had to get my rank back, boys. I got it back.
I'm proud.
Fuck, I still need one more game to get back to Silver 3. That's
I'm
dumb.
Proud.
Boys, I'm going to bed, boys.
Alright.
Okay, good night,
night
man.
Hines.
Night,
you guys
night.
Still playing?
Let's
you guys
sit out of fucking rank.
One more.
I'm down to keep playing rank if
somebody.
You guys want.
Hold on, I could probably find somebody. Hold on. I just have to find somebody.
Gurmy's on.
Oh, Gurmy might come, yeah. Yeah, let me go see if I could talk to Gurmy. Give me a sec.
If not, I have one guy that can really, like, play.
I was in the mood just to troll with shotties, but when I play against rats like that, I'll fucking try it. I only need 14,000 more renown for Blackbeard, boys.
Let's go, baby.
I need 20.
Here, I'll find that season pass for you.
Do you want me to invite one of my guys, Kyle?
Just wait till Grammy messages.
Oh, okay.
Let's see that season pass price. G2A apparently has a nice price for it. I'll let you guys know because I know you both want one. Okay, Rainbow Six.
Yo, would you link Ryan yesterday going head to head with one of the most powerful racing cars in Formula One? Sounds like a recipe for disaster. What the fuck?
Oh yeah, I posted that there.
Oh, it's a rugby team going against.
Yeah,
the
watch it.
F1
it's
car.
Pretty crazy. But I'm thinking that the tires are so bald on those F1 cars that thing probably had like almost no traction. Like when it stopped. But
pretty
I don't know.
Nutty, though.
I could be. Yeah, I could be wrong. That's pretty crazy.
Rugby players are just gods.
Kyle, anything?
Yeah, he's coming.
Okay.
In 3 minutes, he said.
Oh, that's nuts. Red Bull's got me going, boys. My aim's on point. I see so many like pro gamers actually drinking Red Bull all the time. They're probably just jacked up on caffeine. Like,
I just
it actually
my
makes
coffee.
A, yeah, actually
and they're all sponsored
a,
by Red Bull. And
it,
shit.
It actually makes a massive difference, Cap.
You know, I am gonna have a fucking smoke while we wait.
Dude, it says on the can to only drink one Red Bull a day, and it's I see pros downing like four of them.
They have to put that on the can for legal purposes. So
that
nobody can go around and fucking sue them for heart palpitations or whatever the fuck they get.
It even says not to mix it with alcohol.
Isn't there like a famous drink that's...
Jager bombs, yeah.
Oh, there you go, yeah.
It says not to mix the alcohol, but everyone does anyway, so fuck it.
But it covers their asses if someone dies from it.
Yeah. So there's a
are we
season
going?
Pass. That, yes, he's coming. There's a season pass for $15.
We yeah, we're going.
Are we
so
going?
Fucked.
Are we there yet?
Hey.
Oh, 15 bucks? Really?
Say that again, Kyle.
There's a season pass for $15. How much is the one from you?
It's like $6 for 600 points to get Blackbeard, so...
No, I mean how much is the...
Oh, the DLC? Yeah, I don't know.
The actual season pass,
guaranteed
like buying it from Uplay.
$20 guaranteed. Actually, hold on, I can probably check.
$15 isn't bad. $15 is the same price as the Pro League pack. Did you guys see Thatcher's new skin, Ryan?
No.
It has a weapon charm that's an Earl Grey teabag.
Wait, what? Really?
Yeah.
How do you get that?
Money.
Oh, fuck. Of course.
You can't access the Uplay store from in-game?
Yeah, you can. In the store
where?
Section.
There's no store section.
Really?
You have to go back to the client, which I don't want to do.
Yeah, I'll go to the client for you. But I don't know if I can see it. Because I have it. I don't know how that works.
You could still search it up in the shop.
I know. No, I don't think it's showing. I literally put season pass.
I like the blood type ones.
Then get one.
I don't have money.
It would show up as something, as an item. but it would just say
it's
like
so it's $40 through Uplay
for the season and pass.
Yeah, and it's $15 on Kingwin.
Fuck.
What's that?
Well, it's $15 on Kingwin. That's a good price.
On what? What is that site?
Kingwin.
Penguin?
Kingwin.
Okay, is it run by some Asian fucker?
I don't know. I think it's a European one.
Oh.
Yeah. Yo, Germy, you ready, buddy?
Yeah, this one's the game.
Okay, I'll send you an invite when you're ready. I sent you an invite whenever you're
ready. Let's do a couple casuals.
I'm pretty sure G2A has it, too. G2A has it, too, hey?
You don't want to play ranked, John?
Let's just do a couple casuals, because I'm still smoking.
Well, if you guys want it, you can get it through G2A as well. $17, I'll put it in the Discord. I think it's worth it. Kermit, would you say the season pass through for $17 is worth it?
Yeah.
I mean, you get all the DLC operators for free. You get Renown Booster. You get more challenges, so you get more Renown. You get a Gold Camo. You get a Gold Charm. You get a bunch of skins, too. I think it's well worth it. For that price, at least.
Just operator-wise, you save a bunch of time.
Yeah, and not just that, but then you have Renown to spend on skins, so you don't have to waste your money on skins. It's just so much better.
It's gonna be like a week until I can afford Blackbeard. Fuck my life.
Because, like, here's the thing. If you're ever urged to buy a skin in Rainbow Six Siege and you go spend money, it usually goes for Renown at the end of this. So you won't have enough Renown unless you have the Season Pass. So if you have the Season Pass, it literally gets you free skins. All around, right? So it's well worth it. In my opinion, like, I've gone over 1 million Renown by now, for sure.
What's your level now, Kyle? 180?
190-something. 192.
Wow.
And I'm never short on Renown.
Just got like 1,000 Renown, let's go.
Yeah, it's pretty good. Alright, Germy. Help me carry, Germy. I'm just joking. They're good players.
I just carried last game, motherfucker.
Except me, yeah, I you suck.
Did. Yeah, Jamie literally stole the win a ham, dude. Wasn't expecting that.
I'm shoddying now that we have Germy, so I'm not...
Oh, wait. John has to start the queue.
Yo, so can you only get ranked? 60? Yeah, I'll play ranked if you're ready. If you're ready, I'll play ranked, John.
Because I'm not really ready, but whatever, if you guys want to play ranked.
Smoke that fucking Siggy!
You'll have time. Just start the queue. So you redid your Windows, Skirmy?
Yeah, like, all I have is Rainbow Six and Counter-Strike.
Nice. That's the way to go. Now it feels clean, you're all
done. That's all I have, too, on my computer.
Then I have Discord and NVIDIA.
I literally have, like, 20 games installed.
RIP.
I think I have, like, 50.
Nice.
Yeah. Almost a terabyte.
No, dude. I just got a letter in the mail from the Canadian government, and they said that I'm eligible for EI again, because they, like, changed to the EI program or some shit.
Holy shit.
My EI ran out, like, literally 8 months ago, and I just got this saying I can get it again.
Nice.
How much do you get paid when you're on that?
I was getting $900 every 2 weeks.
What?
Yeah. That's because I worked so many hours and, like, saved it up, I guess. I don't even...
Why don't I go on that shit?
Do you have a lot of hours, like, saved up? Because you probably could.
Yeah.
My god, I'm a fucking idiot.
I have
this
tons
whole
of hours.
Summer, this whole summer, I haven't been working. I could have been taking EI.
There has to be a downside to getting it, though.
Well, no, dude, EI was all good. It's just it runs out after a while.
Yeah.
So you're saying that it just basically runs off of the amount of hours you paid to the government?
Yeah, like the more hours you accumulate for the government, the more EI you get. So I had like 7 months of EI.
Oh my god, dude, I probably have like over a year worth of EI.
Just fucking apply for it if you don't want to work.
You can't if you're a student?
No, if you're in school, they don't give it to you. I tried.
What about during the summer?
During the summer, you could, yeah.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking, during the summer. Mm-hmm. Next summer, if I can't find a job, the economy's fucked. That's what
EI is all good, dude. $900 every 2 weeks is all good.
Mm-hmm. So more than enough.
Guys, they're all tryhards. They all have over 2K.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, my God.
Reversing.
No.
Reversing pros, aren't we?
No, those are cheaters. No. Restart Q, John.
Actually?
Yeah, I could tell by their KDs at their level.
Level were they anyways? I didn't even look.
The one was level 46 with a 2.0 KD. Like, no.
Yeah.
Fuck that. So you're telling me that you're literally Kickstar at level 46. Please. The chances are so slim. Especially at this time of night, this is when all the fucking Koreans come on.
Dude, yesterday I was on at like 5 in the morning, and I was playing with like 2 Chinese guys, like literally from China. And they were wrecking shit, man. They were fucking good.
Possibly cheating, because a lot of the
They were legit. They were pretty good.
Yeah, but a shit ton of Asians cheat though in this game.
Yeah.
Like a shit ton.
The one guy was telling me lots of Chinese guys hack, but these two guys were legit, and they were pretty fucking good. They added me afterwards.
That's cool.
I did back today, dude. It was a fucking struggle. Fuck.
I hate doing back.
My fucking arms are still sore from arm day, so I just had no energy.
Oh my god, why is everyone being bit?
Working out without a pre-workout sucks.
This guy is so funny. He's talking to his girlfriend, and he's like, "Cause I started gaming in the 90s, the struggle would... If you spoke too loud, the console would freeze. I'm taking advantage of this freaking technology. Unlike you, born gaming in the 2000s. Probably had a GameCube or some shit. Real successful that was. I had a Game Boy Gray. If you didn't hold it with two hands, you'd sprain the wrist.
I like that. See, I like over. Does anyone want to? Mom's dog.
Restart the queue again, John. This guy is hilarious. He's like, come here and sit on my Lapras, which is Pokemon. just wait. And she's like, no, and then he laughs. And then he's like, hey, you watch your Meowth. Young lady. If you don't start appreciating my sense of humor, I'll just charm millions of other people.
The last one wasn't that good. His first two were pretty good.
It's a little misty outside. How do we play a game of Brock, paper, scissors? Winner gets to choose. Since your grandmother's seeking some excitement, we should invite her to Wonderland next week. Ever since her surgery, a hip no longer bothers her.
That's good. That one's pretty good.
Hey, yo, Kyle, today my dad's like, yeah, let's go to Joe's house. I was like, I'm pretty sure they're packing for Cuba. We probably shouldn't just show up. He's like, I don't give a fuck. I was like, what are you talking about?
It's probably a good idea.
Then when we drove,
this guy's probably cheating, guys.
Who?
Your dad was coming here, Jamie?
Is the crew. Yo,
Yeah, because then he showed me the way to your house, Ryan, so I know how to get there now, but we didn't come, like, and knock on your door. We just kind of drove past your place.
Oh, okay.
Because I was like, Dad, we probably should be fucking packing, yeah.
Were you guys in the fucking
they weren't, actually.
Jet?
No, we were in my mom's Pathfinder, so I went and picked him up.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you probably would have heard that fucking jumbo jet, but we were just
I thought I did,
around.
That's why I was going to ask.
I just drove through, like, Tuscany Hills and checked out all the other houses in your area, because I never did before, so.
This
yeah,
getting your house is, like, this Iskro guy is bothering me. I feel it in my blood.
At 2 KD, he just, and level 71, I guess he's just a god.
Yeah, Gurmy hit alt enter twice. I think you're loading. Gurmy? Gurmy Wormy? Wormy to the Gurmy? Gurmy Wormy Wormy.
Didn't work.
Oh, okay.
Just wait for it.
Don't you cry no more.
Secure the room. We need to protect.
Fuck, man. Why do I always get these shitty textures?
What do you mean?
You got the glitch?
Yeah. This game fucking blows my mind. Should be an alpha.
Holy shit, this guy's fucking good.
It's what?
This guy on the drone.
Yo, Kyle, is there a max FPS that you can get in this game that, like, they won't allow you to go past it?
A max what?
PS.
What's that?
Like, frames per second.
Oh, no, I don't think so.
Oh, because, I'm getting, like, 90 or 85.
That's pretty good. For your screen, at least.
Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
Don't spawn there, bitch. I ain't fucking around.
I'm gonna go full tryhard. Get so mad when you just spawn kill him.
Careful, don't.
Oh my
don't
god, these textures are the ugliest fucking things in the world.
Go, my Jaeger got a fucking grenade, boys.
Oh my god. Where the heck does that sound come from?
Damn it. Thought I should get him.
One's out there, one's out that window, Johnny. One to the left.
I know.
Nice.
Fucking shit. Hit on, pussy.
Nice.
Just a headshot him, he's mad.
Nice shot, by the way.
Oh. Three upstairs, four upstairs.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Can you come here, John? Come here, come towards me and check this.
Hold on. Wait, why?
John, if you tell me where they are, I can see for them.
They're the stairs, man.
Oh.
I'm gonna watch for the drop down from upstairs.
Fucking thermite tried to get me.
Top four, last stop standing.
Get wrecked, buddy.
Surveying.
Oh shit!
I don't
where?
Know
where?
The other guy
he's
is.
In here.
Oh, he turned to me last second. Fuck.
I don't even remember how to get upstairs, boys. Good.
I wouldn't do it anyways. It's Blackbeard. Oh, good
Top
job, Gurm.
Eliminated. Mission successful.
Oh yeah, I forgot Gurmy's here. I can make callouts.
Not scared of Blackbeard.
Nice play, Gurm. Oh, by the way, Gurmy was global elite in CS:GO.
Wow.
I remember it.
Holy.
Cray cray.
Matchmaking's gay as fuck though.
Is it?
That's where all the hackers are. I would never grind for global elite. I'd fucking gouge my eyes out before I do that.
Dude, I really feel like these guys are gonna toggle just because of their stats with their win-loss.
Got the team ace that round, boys.
And by toggle, you mean hack?
Yes.
Locate the bio.
Toggling basically means, like, they don't hack until, like, they're losing.
Yeah.
Or think somebody else is cheating. I just feel it in my blood. Do you know where they are, guys? Upstairs, probably?
Main floor, I think.
Oh, kitchen?
Yeah, kitchen.
Yeah, kitchen. It's kitchen. Ryan, don't talk shit, dude. Like, they're potential
bro,
cheaters.
Bro, I'm ready to talk shit, dog.
Yeah, but they're potential cheaters. Like, they're gonna toggle if you talk shit.
10 seconds to go.
Where do you even get hacks?
Google?
5 seconds to insertion. Biohazard container location.
Watch
unknown.
Out.
You are clear to engage.
What the fuck? I can't even see anything. It's all white.
Follow me, boys.
Yeah, you get the rendering glitch.
That guy's so mad, dude. He was pulsing, and I just broke the fucking wall behind him and killed him.
Oh shit! You're on fire, dude.
Sledge is so good for that.
Why did he shoot through a barricade?
He really did.
He must
He's
definitely
down.
Did.
Yeah. No, but it was a fair.
He saw your feet.
Yeah. No.
Where
he saw my
he?
Head because I was proning. He's behind the catering thing, and he's prone. It's
okay.
It's gonna be hard to get him. He's behind that bar, whatever it is.
Yeah.
He's talking to me, Ryan, because I think that's the pulse that I fucking ripped.
He's talking to you?
Yeah, I think so. Fucking raging boner after that kill.
He's raging at you?
What did he say? What did he say to you?
To you. No, he's talking to me for the Twitch stream kill.
He's talking about me. There's one over here, Grimmy.
No, he's probably still there. Man.
Throw a grenade.
Biohazard container.
Where's Grimmy? I don't want to flash Kermy.
It's right by me. He's not in that room, Kyle. Can't see anyone in this room. I'll check corners.
Yeah, he moved.
Yeah.
This guy's gonna be fucking pissed.
Oh, he's right there, Kermy. Right in front of you. Somewhere. Injuring him a little bit.
Well done. How'd you hear him?
I just heard
where
him
is
running.
That? Fuck yo, where is that?
Oh no! Friendly, fuck! Operator standing. I just picked the wrong time. To your right, Hart. To your right, right. There. Behind that wall. Secure you can't shoot through it though. Protect the bio container. Oh, he ran out. He's coming behind you. Where you entered.
I know.
Just trust me.
I know, man. Just chill. Okay.
Nice shot.
Op 4 eliminated.
Nice, Ryan.
Thanks.
Nice shot.
I know, man. Just chill.
Well, fuck, man. I heard you like 3 times. I was trying to listen to where he was, and then I was like, okay, fuck it. So I wanted to get onto the other side of the kitchen.
Just the master.
But the master only has 2 kills right now.
Yeah, you know, gotta take it easy sometimes.
I'm just fucking with you.
What did he say, Jamie? We're pretty good, but what?
He's like, we're pretty good, but you have a plat on your team, so what's the point?
Oh.
I'm not plat, I'm diamond. But don't tell him that.
The biohazard container.
Why not? Secure the room.
Time to armor up. You wanna know a dirty peek? Jamie?
Oh yeah, hold on.
Droning.
Yeah, they think.
Oh, fuck.
But I'm not, but the thing is, I'm not carrying.
He said time to hack.
5 seconds left. Biohazard container location unknown. Secure.
Are you lagging out? I wonder if he's DDoSing.
Yeah, I don't know, I'm not lagging out. Oh, that was just clear. Oh, maybe I am.
No, he's not DDoSing.
They're west side. 3 on the west. Oh, 4.
Yeah.
Through that drop, right?
They're rappelling right to you, John, right now, buddy.
Yeah, they are.
Oh, no, they changed their mind.
They did change
their mind. You know what you could do, John? Throw a C4 out the window where I broke it. Throw it and blow it. I'll tell you when to blow it. Blow it. Oh, it went over the edge a bit. Fuck. There was a black beard there too. Nice try.
Oh, I've been spotted now. Well, fuck.
It's this guy. He's gonna shoot at you right here.
For sure he is.
It's Blackbeard though. Blackbeard's on that ping, slightly to the left.
There's a guy on the roof. West side roof.
Drop down area.
Yep.
Above, up. There's a drop down there peeking.
I know. I'm waiting for it to come down.
You can get, there's an angle you can get shot if you step any more forward. I think one's on your floor, guys. Yeah, one's on your floor. On the east. And one's below you guys right now. Thermite.
Just watching this window.
Fuck, yo. That guy kinda just came out of nowhere.
I got the window, Grimmy.
Where is it, Ryan? Call it out.
Oh, I got one on my east.
He's on that east side.
I don't think you should do that. Oh, you guess you can? Or maybe it's one way. That'd be a real big bullshit.
Ontex, be careful if,
it's Blackbeard, though, I think.
He's on the left.
I would stand up. I think he could shoot you, you can't shoot him.
It's Blackbeard, dude, I'm literally hiding.
I downed Dracula.
One to your left.
Protect the biohazard container. Friendly.
Fuck.
Nice.
Oh wow, good job.
Nice, Jeremy. Securing the container. Right to right. Oh, nice try, dude. That was legit.
No, the shield wasn't broken.
Germy, I think that was a one-way wall. Unfortunately.
Shit.
You guys want a shield? I can bring one.
Yeah, why not?
Man, I shouldn't have went for the guy that was already down. I didn't know that there was another guy.
There was another guy there, dude, and there was a Blitz. A Blackbeard.
I fucking got shots on Blackbeard, but I just ran away from him. So gay that I don't have Blackbeard, dude, honestly.
I think so too, because I'm pretty sure that one you gave me that you said was coffee tasted like fucking ear boogers.
Is it downstairs or what?
Main floor. Kitchen.
Yep. Fuck.
John got stuck. That guy's in a way.
Oh, he's the basement?
Look at that black guy.
It's basement.
Biohazard container location.
Oh. Whoa. Watch out. Container. Peaks.
I can't see anything.
Follow me, boys. This is my classic. Needing that corner gun. Leaving you, John. I'll destroy that, Ryan. Oh, nice, you got that shit.
Nice, Jamie.
Yeah, he was just head glitching a fucking shield because he sucks.
Fuck.
Kids are shit, dude.
Damn it. I fucked up. Cap can roaming the halls.
Huh.
To you, Jeremy. Could be behind that shield. Oh, never mind. I don't think so.
Should I go up, Kyle?
Up to you.
Up here.
Is there one up the stairs, Ryan? I'll come kill him.
Stay clear of the blast.
He's got a C4. He's got a C4.
I got him.
Oh, nice.
Wow. Right before he blew that shit up, dude. Oh.
What's that, sorry? Can somebody... Do you have recharges, Ryan?
I got it.
Can you breach this wall over here? Activated. Can you breach this wall? Sledge this wall?
He's right here.
He's in the bridge.
Oh, no, Ryan.
Fuck, man.
Sorry. Shot.
That's bad, Ryan. Oh. Definitely did not mean to do that.
Gotta kill a teammate sometimes.
Not on rank though. Who are they saying is not legit?
Jamie.
Fucking Jamie.
Yeah, I'm hacking because I'm fucking beating you. Yep.
Yeah, people are always like that.
That's the only explanation.
The biohazard container. Secure the room.
Jamie, you're actually like fucking good though.
I'm here.
My god, you fucking suck.
We're ready for company.
You can stop worrying about grenades now. 10 seconds. 5 seconds.
How much I suck.
Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
I'm gonna show him some real cheating. I'm gonna rush right down there, ace him.
Heading up.
I don't even know this. Still don't even know the maps. I'm just getting kills because I can outshoot him. It's...
Heartbeat sensor deployed.
Vicious.
Heartbeat sensor activated.
West. One guy's on the roof.
Oh wait, the skylight. Oh, skylight! Oh no, I almost headshot him. He's on the skylight, boys. Fuck. The pussy. Holding that angle.
This is open, so be careful. This is open, so be careful.
I know, I'm looking.
No!
Live scanning? Live pings?
Oh my goodness.
Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Intervene immediately.
Oh my fucking god, man.
Mission failed. All friendly.
Fucking everybody's dropping in at the same time.
I lost a sat round. I shouldn't even have peeked skylight. Fuck's sakes.
Who was Frost?
Me.
Toggle with Sludge again. Hold up, boys.
Mom.
Got him.
Oh god. I didn't know those jokes still were still
Down syndrome is gonna say that. They don't have the brain power to come up with anything clever. Racking up points, scanning this guy over and over again.
5 seconds.
Let's go, I'm racking up points, boys.
What are they doing?
I gotta do my classic. My hacking route. I go this way,
wait,
I instantly am hacking.
Where are they?
Hold on, they're peeking,
second
eh?
Second floor, I think.
Kitchen's clear, boys. Beat. Kitchen is clear. Bakery clear. Is he on this hot floor or no? I'm kinda confused. Are they second floor or top floor?
Second. Train room. Okay.
Not bad. I think I got sledge.
Oh wow, that almost fucking killed me.
Am I hacking drunk Russian, you fucking ugly little shit? Get clear. Am I hacking, you little shit?
Nice shots, dude.
Oh no, he's right around the corner with a shotgun, I knew it! The ugly fuck.
Oh, whoa. Thanks for that steel kill.
He didn't tell me, he came behind because it's friendly, last operator standing.
Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized.
Left.
Yeah, he knows. Nice shot.
Oh my god.
Pistol?
Oh shit.
Close left. Oh, nice try.
All friendlies have been eliminated.
Nice try.
Sweet.
He's cheating.
Heartbeat sensor activated.
He's not joking, he's actually cheating. Oh, actually, no, he's not. I'm a liar. This game's retarded sometimes, that's all.
He's in that window, John.
Oh, shit. Too far. Oh, he's still going. Close light. Yes, Ryan. Oh, he's on the roof. Look above.
What the fuck, dude? Roof. Fuck, man.
Reloading.
Why did I run that way?
Nice shot, Gurmy.
I'll go up the stairs, Gurmy.
One's still west.
Scanning.
Well, at least I traded.
Good shit. Their top preggers are all dead, it's their bottom preggers now. You guys got this.
There's no one west anymore.
There should be.
Oh wait, never mind. Yeah, there is one. I just can't fucking pick
him
up.
He's just out of range. He might be upstairs now, though.
Yeah, oh, he's upstairs. Yeah.
No, there's another one, too. West rappelled. He might be coming in, though. Upstairs. There's Cigar Lounge, Gurmy. Nice. That was outside, right, John?
No, that was right above me.
Oh, shit. Well played.
Right on the fucking ceiling. Yep.
The last one must be west, then.
I hear him somewhere.
You can hear him? He's coming
southwest.
Here. Live ping. Oh. Downstairs.
Where are the stairs that he would come up at?
He sounds like he might have ran all the way upstairs, guys. Yeah, I'm pretty sure he did. Yeah, he did.
Yeah, he's upstairs.
Protect the biohazard container.
He's in. Good, well played, well played.
Mission successful.
Well played!
Shit, we have one more?
Mm-hmm.
I was about to go off on them.
Could be two more.
Hopefully not.
Oh my god, Jamie, 10 kills, man.
Yeah, he's popping off these past
two
games.
Holy shit, dude.
I told you, he's gonna become a god at this game. I could tell the minute he picked it up.
I just saw the number 10. I assumed it was Kyle. And then I'm like, oh my god, Jamie.
It's like three times in a row he's popped 10 plus.
Same place where we were at, guys.
Well done. Biohazard container located.
Well done, man.
I even told Jamie when I first saw him, I was like, Jamie, you're gonna... I can already tell.
Game's easier than CS, so I'm just better at it, I guess.
Oh my god.
10 seconds before
Shit.
Insertion.
Where the fuck are you, Kyle?
In the laundry basket.
5 seconds
Good
to
job.
Insertion.
Now, what the fuck are we gonna see through that?
Located, proceed to
the hallway?
Nope. Guess again.
A guy?
Nothing.
Follow me, boys.
We're not gonna see shit.
Shut up.
Except fishnets. We're gonna see fishnets.
Oh, there's a trap! I just shot it. Come in now, Ryan, through that window. I just shot the trap out for you.
Oh, okay, thanks, Jimmy.
Hate those traps, dude, and every time I get caught in them, I wanna fucking...
Are you upstairs, Jamie?
No, I'm... Like, I am, but I'm not really up there, you know?
Okay.
I'm on the stairs.
Hold that, Ryan.
Oh, shit.
Okay, wait, don't, like,
Let me peek it, I got a good aim.
I'm just gonna go upstairs and sledge and drop on these fucks.
Yeah, just open a bunch of holes over them, Jamie.
Yeah.
In this room.
Sledging right here.
No, this room.
Yo, there's somebody close, dude.
Okay, I'm coming up where you are. What, like, just sledge the floor?
Yeah, because then we can look through. Oh, what?
Don't get flanked, eh? Watch your flanks.
I'm watching the stairs.
C4.
Hostile activity. Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized.
There's a cat can trap, so be careful.
This guy's cheese. There's probably a shotty here. Like last time, eh? Watch flanks, eh?
I'm watching for you guys.
Secure the container. One op four remaining.
Now we wait.
Yeah, we win. Oh!
GG. Op four neutralized. Mission successful.
You're welcome.
Oh shit, 20 CP? What? How does that even make sense?
What is that?
I got 20 ELO from that. That's a lot for a diamond to get. That's the most I've gotten diamond.
One more game and I'm silver 4.
Holy shit, what time is it? Holy shit, I gotta go to bed, guys. I'll play tomorrow.
Oh my god, it's fucking 2:30.
Yeah, I'll play
tomorrow.
Yeah,
I'm going to bed too.
GG's. Good game,
you guys.
All around. I think we won everything today, didn't we?
Yeah, pretty
except
much.
Except that one ranked game when I was shoddying on fucking plane.
Nah, that was a good game. Good couple games.
Alright, thanks for watching, YouTube. Take her easy.